If you think I've been holding out on you, you're right. Prepare for all of my secrets to be revealed. Hi, my name is Amber, and I have no idea how this video will turn out. Welcome to my channel. Notification first, it's my anniversary! Not my wedding anniversary, folks, I'm not married. My channel anniversary! I started this channel in January of last year. Happy New Year's, by the way. And wow, what a ride it's been since then. If you have stuck around since the beginning, kudos to you, because I watched some of my early videos and cringe. But I think I've learned a lot through a lot of mistakes, and so I'm so thankful and happy that you check in with me once a week to see what's going on. I love my little family in my little tiny corner of the internet. To be honest though, hasn't it been a little bit wandering? The dots haven't really connected. Anyway, it's like I kind of knew what I was doing, but I've just been kind of, I'm just doing random videos about packing and culture and food, and I don't really tell you who I am, what I'm doing, why I'm doing it, and why I'm even on the internet. I'm just a random girl making really random videos. If you think I've been holding out on you, right, but that is about to change. You regulars may have noticed that the title to my channel has changed. The reason for that is, well, I might as well just spell it out and stop wandering all over the place, I'm so sorry. But first, one more thing. Let's talk for just 1 minute about my new channel art. I've got it, you might have seen it in the intro to my video, and I have a new banner on my channel too. If you didn't get to see that, check it out. The darling sweet Elizabeth of the Greater Good shop on Etsy did it for me, and she is amazing, so talented. She's been featured on all sorts of things. She's been featured on BuzzFeed. Because she's so talented, but the thing is, she's good at what she does because she really puts her heart into it. And I know that because I know her in real life, and she's a wonderful person. So if you, I mean, I think that sometimes the skill that it takes to do word art is not really appreciated, but there's a big difference between just slapping something on a piece of paper and actually taking the time to make it beautiful. And she really does take the time to make it beautiful. I'm so happy with what she did for me. She kind of took what it was in my head, which was very foggy, and she turned it into this beautiful script that makes me happy when I look at it. So thank you so much, Elizabeth. And guys, you have to go check out her Etsy shop. You just do. There's no two ways about it. You have to look and see what kind of stuff she does. It will inspire you and make you happy. If you are headed this way through her link and visiting me for the first time, then welcome! It's kind of like, if you're her friend, you're my friend automatically. I love you guys. Please comment below if you are from her direction so I can just say hi and welcome. Hello! Okay. My channel name has changed from Culture Girl to Amber Abroad, not because so much that the direction is going to change, but it's going to get more focused. The theme is still on getting to know God and love people, but I want to let you into a little bit more of my life and show you what getting to know God and love people has done to me. I'm just going to blurt it right out. I'm moving out of the country. I've known this for so long, but couldn't share it with you, and it was so hard not to spill the beans. Because a lot of details had to come together first, but I'm moving to Honduras to help a church there with an outreach project, and I'm actually going to be living in the country for the foreseeable future. And oh, there are so many things I want to say, so much I want to tell you, so many questions that I want to answer, but I can't get it all in the video, so there will be more coming, trust me. But I'm still going to be sharing things on my channel about all sorts of places, all sorts of people, because the adventures have just begun. But I also want to invite you to kind of follow me on this journey, because getting to Honduras is going to be a process, and so I'm going to start out by going all over my country. I'm going to travel the United States, talking with churches and asking them to partner with me. So I literally am going to start living on the road, pretty much, so to speak. Can you imagine all the adventures that await? But this is more than just about adventure and travel. God has been doing something special in my heart, and I want to share that with you as much as I can through a screen, and invite you to come along and experience that as well. I'll explain more in my coming videos, but for now, just know that 2018 is going to be huge. What does your new year hold? Want to comment below and tell me what you're excited about? I'm so excited, so overwhelmed, so incredibly amazed at what God is allowing me to experience, and oh, I'm so thankful, and I'm thankful for you. Whether you've been here all year or you've just showed up, I am really thankful like this video if you're excited about what 2018 holds for you, and subscribe if you'd like to.